Wellness and alternative medicine. Wellness is generally used to mean a healthy balance of the mind, body, and spirit that results in an overall feeling of well-being. It has been used in the context of alternative medicine since Halbert L. Dunn, MD, began using the phrase high-level wellness in the 1950s. The modern concept of wellness did not, however, become popular until the 1970s. Meaning, the term has been defined by the Wisconsin-based National Wellness Institute as an active process of becoming aware of and making choices towards a more successful existence. This is consistent with a shift in focus away from illness in viewing human health, typical of contexts where the term wellness is used. In other words, wellness is a view of health that emphasizes the state of the entire being and its ongoing development. The different dimensions. As published in What is Wellness, the dimensions of wellness may include mental, physical, spiritual, social, occupational, and environmental health conditions, with wellness being the result of personal initiative seeking a more optimal, holistic, and balanced state of health and well-being across multiple dimensions. Constant pursuit. The phrase can also be seen as an analog to the medical term homeostasis. Wellness can also be described as the constant, conscious pursuit of living life to its fullest potential. High-level wellness. Halbert L. Dunn, MD, began using the phrase high-level wellness in the 1950s based on a series of lectures at a Unitarian Universalist church in Arlington, Virginia, in the United States. Dunn, 196 P4, defined wellness as an integrated method of functioning which is oriented towards maximizing the potential of which the individual is capable. It requires that the individual maintain a continuum of balance and purposeful direction within the environment where he is functioning. He also stated that wellness is a direction in progress toward an ever higher potential of functioning. Alternative approach. Alternative approaches to wellness are often denoted by the use of two different phrases, health and wellness programs. These kinds of wellness programs offer alternative medicine techniques to improve wellness. Whether these techniques actually improve physical health is controversial and a subject of much debate. James Randi and the James Randi Educational Foundation are outspoken critics of this alternative New Age concept of wellness. The behaviors in the pursuit of wellness often include many health-related practices, such as making healthy lifestyle changes and utilizing natural therapies. Luxury pursuit. Wellness as a luxury pursuit is found obviously in the more affluent societies because it involves managing the body state after the basic needs of food, shelter, and basic medical care have already been met. Many of the practices applied in the pursuit of wellness, in fact, are aimed at controlling the side effects of affluence such as obesity and inactivity. If you enjoyed watching our video, do share it and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.